In this demo, we will create Dataflow to transform data from SharePoint online list to Dataverse table. So let's begin. From the Power Apps MX site, choose your environment. You can create and manage data flows from the data section. Press Dataflow. In this page, you will find all data flows that you created and all data within that environment. First, we have to know that data flows are created in one environment. You will only be able to see and manage them from that environment. And anyone need to get data from your data flow must have access to the environment in which you created your data flow in. And you have to know that the person who created the data flow is its owner, and he is the only one who can edit his own data flow. To create data flow, click on the data flow from the top. We will create now data flows that load data from SharePoint list and store it in the Dataverse. Here we start the data flow. Write the name of your data flow and press create. On the choose data source page, select the data source where you will get your data from. This destination can be on-premises and the cloud-based data sources, including Excel, Azure, SQL database, SharePoint, Azure Data Explorer, Salesforce, Oracle database, and more as you see. I will choose SharePoint online list as a data source. After you select a data source, a new form will be opened to provide the connection settings, including the account to use when connecting to the data source. After writing the connection, click Next. It will provide you with lists in SharePoint sites. Choose your list that you want to get your data from, then click Transform Data. It will navigate you to the Dataflow editor to shape your data. You can use the advanced editor in the above here, and you can see the code created by the query editor from it. You can shape your data. After that, click Next. It will ask you to map your data. You can map it to new table or load to existing table or don't load. I will choose to load the data into new table. Once you completed your selections and your table and its data settings are complete, you are ready for the next step, which is selecting the refresh frequency of your data flow. Data flows use a data refresh process to keep data up to date. You have two options: to refresh manually or automatically. You can choose a schedule to refresh the data. After finishing, click Create. Back to the data flow section. Here, the data flow that we just created, the new refresh is in progress. Now it's available now. If we go to the Dataverse and from the tables, check the product tables that we just create, search for it, you will see the table created with its data successfully. This is how to create a data flow from SharePoint list to map it to new table in the Dataverse. Thanks.